Okay, a quick overview of the dice for Leviathans. I've set them to their highest value, so you can see which kind of die that they map to. Now, you get these color-coded die in the set. You get two sets with the core rules, and you get additional sets in the fleet boxes. So on the ship cards, you are given color-coded instructions on which dice to pick. So play is very fast. Okay. So green is maps to a D4, blue maps to a D6, yellow maps to a D8, red to a D10, and black to a D12. Simple, huh?